So it starts.
No, no, start regular normal, and then he's gonna try and get in there.
Right.
You have to grab it.
Then try to get it down.
Bend it, and then.
Yeah. Oh, and as soon as you look, it's just the weight of your leg alone.
But you don't let me get that.
Yeah, so I'm here.
The next step is...
Well, now you have to pull. See, if you go over, you miss that arm bar, then you go for the triangle. Right. But try and pick this arm up, and then go over. Get this leg over. So now you got reach.
God, I love that. Time fast.
Arm bar. He pushes your leg off. So that's the whole thing. When you get to that second part, and if you miss it, when you get to this, when you miss that, if you come over, well then you're gonna have a reverse triangle.
Right.
But if you do that. But if not, but if you want to pull the arm up and go like this, with the arm bar that way.
That's a perfect shot.
It's a perfect shot. You're using his pushing momentum to spin you around.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a good one. I'm so glad somebody showed it to me.